Ready? Go!
Okay. Why weren't you at Big House?
Yeah, whoops.
That's actually a good win. Is that recording?
Second, guys.
Survival.
Oh, you guys are good with Evs. Play mascot. Hey, Link main a pawn. You guys should Link Ditto. He's a Link main too. PR 5 hours ago. No. Well, they updated the group photo. I don't know if it's actually different. Yeah, it says the last update was October 1st. They probably just changed like the logo. Yeah. Dude, Jay almost got ranked. Let's go. There's so many inactive Neo players that are like pretty good. So back to the match. Logan's in the anything in a while, but I know he beat Standing Glacier and Losers earlier, which is pretty sick. Dallas has been on the come up part. Yeah, you gotta know Nails can miss the tech there, so you can like down tilt, you can falling up air. But you can't knock her. That was a really good, that was a fast shine. Out of getting hit with that ice block. Ooh, I was close. I was really close.
Mission complete.
Down and explain what's happening to me.
Basically, what just happened is Brody is a fucking god.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm gonna pull up another chair. Well, there's a third chair right there, actually. So if you Okay, so what happened was,
basically, Bode is a fucking animal in pivot grab.
Yeah, that was kind of cool. Oh, there it is.
Oh, get him. Oh, okay.
This is the most elongated wobble setup I've ever seen.
I like it. I like it. Get racking up that percent.
Oh,
there you go.
See, look at that.
Can't mash out now.
It was all according to plan.
Classic Icy's FD.
Okay. Yeah, so this is FD. Honestly, I'm not afraid of Icy's on the
I'm not good at it. Personally, I don't like going there.
You have to get good at reading Fox's jumps and shit.
Right, right.
Especially if he's in the corner.
Yeah, no, I've been trying to learn that better myself, or else you can get...
Whoa, did you see that? He down threw jab with Popo and then dash attack with Nana before the jab hit someone. That was cool.
That was nasty.
Brokey just, like, forward smashes 18 times in a row.
Fundamental King.
Loki's primarily a PM player that he used to play melee, like, a decent amount. He was on the slight come-up, and then he just kind of stopped coming stuff.
Who's he playing PM?
I think he plays Fox at PM. And for a while, he was one of the best players in Columbus, I think.
Wow. Is he better than Bob?
I don't know. I never followed the PM scene enough. I just kind of knew who, like, the better players were, but not, like, their head-to-head.
It's still super interesting.
Yeah. I can tell you that Bob played Ivysaur and
nice.
Yeah, Loki getting a lot of mileage on this stage. So I know that you played Loki earlier as well. It's already good that you lost, but how did it go?
He just had the better of me, man. He just, I was flopping, and he kept getting me to the edge and just shining me off. Still have to be careful of that. Fishing for that grab. There it is.
He plays confidently.
He does. He does.
He's like tilted by walls.
If you start panicking, he'll clean you up real quick.
That was nice.
Yeah, nice game.
I feel like there's a couple different opportunities past like stock where Bode gets Loki off stage, so, like, basically he wins the game
right.
Stock anyway, but
yeah.
I would have gone off stage even with Icy's and just finish him off.
Right.
I guess it's safer to just stay on stage and just keep out playing him, but if you know that the kill is there,
right.
Just go take
definitely
it.
Go for it. No, for sure. See if we take some. Go in the Yoshi's counter pick.
Okay.
I like it. Some ICs do really well on this stage. Some don't.
If I still played Fox, I would take ICs to this stage.
Right.
If you get a shine on Nana anywhere, like, you can possibly kill her.
Exactly.
I mean, that's kind of the MO on any stage, but, like, no matter what, she's always with her back to the ledge. Whereas this is gonna happen on any stage anywhere.
Right. Oh, again with the pivot grab!
Also, Fox's recovery is better. You killed Popo at lower percents.
Yeah.
So I love this stage as far as I
like playing it, honestly. But I gotta be like, you know, not fucking up at all. Playing a neutral out. It's a shine, I think. Bode played very patiently.
What
there you
redraft.
Go. Oh.
He's been missing that a lot. I feel like he's just gotta grind that.
Is he
early or late?
I'm not sure, man. I still need to grind it myself. He's actually way better at the handles than I am.
Oh, damn.
Nice, good stuff. Playing very patiently.
Oh, what a
nice,
grab from
nice
Nana.
Shield grab.
That was too soon, yeah. He didn't read that Loki was going to take that harsh angle to, like, take
right.
longer to get to stage.
Nana's
dead.
Nana's gone.
Good walk.
Good walk up smash.
We're doing a lot of full hops.
Right. Nice grab.
Yeah,
tech chase. Oh, jam.
It looked like him hitting Nana with that back air actually made it so he couldn't fade away far enough from Coco so he could avoid that.
Right, right. That was interesting. Oh, nice. Good, feeling himself right now.
Yeah, he's been dominant ever since game one.
Thinking of
he's really shifted.
Playing patient. Watching out for those full hops. There you go.
Oh
there
my
you
god.
Go.
Popo to the rescue. Oh, I'm surprised. But it looks like he's gonna clean this up. Maybe. Oh, he makes it to
Randall the homie. Yeah.
This is still a mountain to climb though.
Yeah. That's it. Just like that.
Guys, what is this? I was updating it as Boda took more stocks. That's funny. Ready? I like taking him back to Yoshi's too.
Back to Yoshi's. Trying to prove that he's got it.
Stick to your game plan, you know?
Yeah.
This is what he thinks is best.
That's what you need to do.
I think he could use down tilt more. I'd love down tilt.
Against Icy's?
Oh yeah. Against everyone. But Icy's have to wave dash in, so if you down tilt when they are wave dashing in.
Right.
That's like really their only approach besides the projectile.
Right, it's kind of how Marth handles him with his down tilt.
Oh yeah, exactly.
He stuffs the waves at him every time. Oh, yeah.
It's not as good as Marth's down tilt, but like at certain spacings, it's really solid.
Oh,
safe,
yeah.
And if they happen to budge and leave their shield, you can get them off.
Yeah, definitely.
So the F smash kills, but like it's so slow, they, you know, get punished by Popo.
Yep.
I think that if you have a bit more confidence in just like your flowchart of killing Nana, there's better options that don't leave you as vulnerable.
Right.
Still kill Nana.
You might not have to throw out that smash attack every time.
Okay. So unfortunately, Boda misses that and doesn't get a lot of extra credit.
Oh, Nana with the taunt. Doesn't get there in time.
He read that so hard.
Oh, misses the chain grab. Gotta grind it. Get back to the lab. Oh, going deep for Nana.
That was solid.
Good shine.
Yeah, Nana couldn't get the ledge because Popo was there, so that was actually really unfortunate.
That was, that's kind of what that confidence Fox playstyle needs to do to take out fucking Nana.
That is barely not good.
They always play the best music here. Did you notice that?
So, yeah.
It's always everything I've grew up.
Playlist.
Oh, it's amazing.
There's so much awesome punk music.
Oh,
too.
Just like that, one flub. He's gonna send him, he's gonna carry him home.
Yeah, I don't think the music's loud enough for the speaker to pick it up, but.
Oh.
Oh, there it is!
Nice!
Decent percent. Oh, he barely
misses Randall.
That's hella unfortunate. Looks like Apollo and Mascot are still playing. I think the winner of this plays winner of that.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, good shield grab. Nana with the follow up.
Oh,
that was
that
up
here was nasty.
That was such a complex way to just get like,
Man.
I like the decision to go for Popo. He almost gets the shot to bring himself back in the smash.
Squabbling with Nana. Oh,
but once he didn't get the kill, like, he needs to like immediately go for Nana. Mm-hmm. He just he threw away that opportunity, unfortunately. Oh, Boda with a slightly desperate dash attack.
Yeah, he's trying to finish him off quickly. He needs to keep playing that patient game.
I like the target switch going for Popo there to buy himself.
That's
more
how
time.
You do it. That's how you clean up ice climbers.
Yeah. Gotta keep Popo guessing.
Back and forth.
Do I try to say Nana or do I back off so he doesn't kill me?
Right.
It's a question of two for sure. Yeah, grab. Misses that. What? Wait, what? He down smash and then reset with Nana's counter. Oh, that's a good one to see, but.
Boda takes it.
Alright, Boda guaranteed. What's weird about this is. Loser semis between Boded and winner of Apollon and Mascot will get fourth, and winner will be guaranteed second.
Wow.
Because Coco, he left. He's waiting in loser's finals, but he's out of here.
Uh oh.
Yeah, but Boded is not going to get that rematch today. You got fifth, so no. Yeah, sorry, there's like 22, so we pay out the top three. Okay, well, thanks for coming. Hope you had fun. It was nice seeing you at an event, man. You should come more often. I mean, you did pretty well, too. So.
I can't move. It's not good. It feels good. I understand. I don't know.
some people who are like not like that great but are like kind of technical at some things, but
yeah, like Mikey Summers being the most fortunate.
Right. I don't know, I think I have a decent argument for it. Because I play characters that are fast. Like, you definitely move almost as fast as you move basically the whole fucking time. Like, you're really consistently fast. Yeah, but I don't play far, so I'm not going to do anything. Remember, I beat Mia's best player in the game.
Play it out! Defeat the Icies!
What time do you have to be at work?
I have to be at work by 6:30.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you what to do, because that sucks for me.
Well, either way, did you get one of these?
No, I didn't.
Happy top 8.
Yeah, congrats on top 8, bro.
Oh, my God.
Up to you.
No,
done
for you.
We appreciate you coming every week.
What? He gets to go straight to Grands? That's so dope.
No, I'm good now.
Don't
You're not gonna make him work
Bodie,
for it?
Guaranteed top 2.
What the fuck?
X.
What is this?
What do you wanna do? You wanna go hard or?
No.
Alright, I'll play Peach. Okay.
No! Try hard!
You gotta find my controller though.
Wins a DQ from Winter Semis. Wins a DQ from Winter Semis.
What is this? Why could I have had his bracket?
Oh yeah?
I want to get the grand finals.
What do you mean? You lost to the guy that he just beat.
I know.
Thank you. I have it in my queue.
I know.
Loser semis, he advances via DQ. Loser finals, he advances via DQ. Grand finals?
You just want to share this? We're not going to finish this.
Can I pick your character sets? Yeah. No, can you? Broden. See ya, Pawn. Down smash. The young Scorp. Oh!
Go, Broden!
This is fun!
Survival!
Broden, finish him.
Business.
Golden Link. See, that's his actual main. Yoshi was your first pick. He's got green boots. That's like the worst kid in the game. Oh man, I'm dying. Oh. That wave lane was so swag. Who is this man?
Oh,
whose mans is this?
Just let me reset so we can...
Whose dino is this?
There is no neutral. This is Yoshi Dittos.
On Yoshi's Island.
Yoshi's story.
Yoshi's story.
Yoshi's Island Guys. Would be way worse.
Yeah,
it'd be
man,
so big and they would just like hit each other away. And
fly to the right of the screen.
Ooh, somebody did double jump cancel.
Yeah, do something.
Oh, yo, kill him for that. That was way too high. I have no idea.
It's 2-1 Broden.
No!
He would have to win again. Oh! He parried it! Yoshi's grab sucks.
Let's fucking go.
Oh, it takes another
one. Oh my god, he's on fire.
Here we go. This is actually, actually just who can live longest. It's like you're both killing yourselves.
Oh!
Yoshi Dittos.
That was scrappy. That's what the crowd...
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Can he do the Yoshi Peach matchup? Let's find out.
Mute City!
Take him to Mute City.
Come on.
Nice. This was a good. I think this is a good stage.
For Yoshi?
This is the best stage you can pick. What has he already won on? If he's already won on Battlefield, then yeah. Oh, parry the first grab, not the second. Oh, no, it's Peach's counter pick.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. He knows how to treat Yoshi, just like the loser he is.
Oh. Oh my god.
More fair.
We need more fair.
We need more full hops and fairs. Oh, that was nice though.
You just gotta dive
yeah,
in.
Like using up tilt is not used to like using up tilt. Up tilt's bad. Yeah.
It's like I don't even think I know what that move looks like.
It's when he's standing and he kind of like puts his butt up like that.
That's like I don't even know. I probably didn't even know that move existed.
Also, literally doesn't use it. I found that out this weekend. That was something I was looking for.
Now you know not just to leave it in the dirt.
Double jump cancel up air is just a better option.
Oh, dude, 100%.
It's just always a better option.
You can jump so well with it.
Yeah, dude, you get like so much off of it, and you like just keep going.
What about his
forward tilt? It just has so much life. Forward tilt's great.
Forward tilt's great.
One of the best moves he has. It's probably one of his best moves, actually. Oh, down tilt's freaking sick.
What about his back air?
First hit back air is like godlike. Every other hit's pretty good. Yeah, first hit back air combos into like every option. I started doing like really late first hit back air on people, and then you can get like up airs or
nice. Oh shit.
Up air kills at like 120.
Oh!
Okay, where'd that?
Somebody stop this man!
Oh, he tried to
kill me.
Oh. Very hard, dude. Nice, I like the idea.
Oh!
Oh yeah, when Yoshi misses an L cancel, he becomes ungrabbable by all the tall characters for like 3 frames.
What the fuck?
Yeah, cause his head goes like this, and his tail goes out to the side, so like there's no, he's like really low. He's like low.
Can't grab.
He's like as low as Puff. It's crazy.
Puff just turns into like a fucking pancake. Broken.
Yeah, if you want his hitbox, like that's actually, cause he gets Z-axis random shit all the time, and his head goes in the Z-axis, his tail goes in the Z-axis.
Oh, really?
So, like, it's only his, like, midsection can grab.
I feel like Crouch is actually, like, I don't know, man.
Crouch is stupid. Right?
Crouch is great.
I need to, like, just rely on Crouch a little more.
Dude, yeah, you can just tank so much. Oh!
Switch Colonel. Ooh! There's the star.
Let's fucking go.
Ooh! That was cool.
Oh! The double down V!
Double dude.
Whose bands is this?
Ooh.
Oh.
No, this is game 5. Ooh.
Oh. Broken.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Oh. Okay. Oh. She'll drop up right there. It would be sick.
Oh, he's fishing for it.
Frying pan. Not dead yet.
Oh shit.
Need more rolls.
What the fuck was that match?
He's just gonna pull out the secret peach whenever he needs to win.
I want them climbers.
Yo,
pick yellow Yoshi.
Respect. This man's about to try to win grand finals with DOG.
Ready?
This man's Yoshi is sick.
Oh my god, here we go.
This is actually the only grand finals I've been excited for.
This is madness.
This
is, I don't know anything about this character. Except that you play him.
Yeah, dude, he's a sick character.
He's pretty cool.
Ooh. Yo, hit B again. You can't be turning around though. You have to be going.
How do I get out of this thing?
There's a lot of weird conditions for Yoshi. Almost everything has like 3 conditions before it. Like, double jump gets as good.
He's a very picky character. He likes what he likes. Oh, what the?
Oh.
Oh.
Respect. Oh!
Homie stalking.
Respect.
Homie stalking again.
Here we go. Oh my god!
He's falling off!
Last stock!
This soon? It's only been 1 minute! All the stocks are gone!
Minute in.
This is the craziest Yoshi video. Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh. Yeah, F tilted. F tilted now pair. They're linking like so little things, it's hilarious. Good parry on the F smash though. Oh!
He's doing him dirty.
Dude, there's a Puff mix up I had all the time. I did fall through platform and I was gonna do shield drop up air, but I did shield drop down B. And the mix up on timing is crazy. Cause like the up air you fast fall really fast, so like it's like, and the down B you like kinda like go down the like stall, it's right up here. And then,
so
like,
it's just
gap,
like, me.
It's like, whoop!
It's like a stall.
Yeah, it's like a little stall. Sick hitbox afterwards. He
down B is
Puff with it. I think it's great right against Puff.
Dude, it just sends her flying.
It's the one spot Austin needs to work on. She'll drop down Bs.
You think?
I need to find places to work on against Puff. After watching a set with Hungry Box.
Yeah.
Now, I bet Hungry Box would actually never get by down B. Unless it was like a true combo.
Yeah. And it was just...
I don't know. I got like one or two on Hanky. In neutral. You just have to like use it really sparingly in neutral.
Right. It's not something you kind
of
just do.
It's like on the ground and suddenly he's like in the middle of like...
Yeah, dude. The little movement beforehand definitely makes it a mix-up.
Oh, they made it so much better in every other game. Like, the beginning thing has a hitbox.
Doesn't this one?
No. But like, you have to
stupid.
Yeah, you just gotta like call someone out and hit him with this the down part of it. Or like, there's a couple combos into it, but they're all really weird.
I can't believe they're playing Yoshi this. Oh!
This is the match of a lifetime.
This is what you live for.
I love this match. It's so fun.
I've learned never played against someone who doesn't know how to get Even all the people,
oh.
Like, even the million people that like come up to me and they're like, oh, I don't have a Yoshi, but I'm totally gonna Yoshi. And I'm like, this is gonna be great.
This is still gonna be great.
This is still gonna be so much fun.
Oh.
It's worst case, I'll just combo the shit out of them. More likely case, you trade on every other one.
Which leads to a good time.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh.
Egg versus egg.
That was sick. The egg on egg action.
Oh, she'll drop.
Oh, nice forward tilt. Oh, egg.
No jump.
And dude.
That's a jump.
How many times is he gonna die to this?
The down B mix ups, dude. They're crazy.
Down B mix up king.
It's hard to deal with.
Oh, the egg. Egg to forward tilt.
He's moving. Yeah. Dash attack isn't good for anything, but just like really hard.
Yeah,
away.
It just sent him straight off.
Yeah, it just sends him really far away. Like all the other floaties get like a combo dash attack, and he's just like, man.
Yeah, it's like a real like headbutt. The physics are real with Yoshi.
Yeah, they didn't even try to make it like he's going this way and goes up, he just goes out.
Yeah.
You're going up. It's pretty good against
Oh
wow, that would have been crazy.
One too many.
Oh.
Oh shit. Yeah, man. Ooh! Oh, grab his shield!
Oh, God. God damn.
Now you're allowed to play Red Yoshi. Omsa doesn't care.
Yeah, he'd be like the last person to care.
After asking one Yoshi mate if I could use their color, and his response was like, fuck, what the hell?
Let's go, Bowden! He's calling you out, dude.
Whoa, he's calling you out.
Win the fucking set, dude.
Dude, beat him with
messing
Yoshi.
Around.
Beat him with Yoshi.
Get out the climbers, baby.
Dude,
he's
no,
calling
he's,
you out, dude.
He's gonna, he's gonna dog on those climbers. We're gonna give him a free matchup.
Yeah.
Oh.
2-0.
Set counts 1-0.
Set counts.
This set.
No, your game.
Game count is 1-1. Game count 2-0 sets. Yoshi did it twice.
Yeah.
Wait, I totally forgot the first one.
You know, dude, it was so much fun. Let's go, Peach. Root for the underdog.
Peach is the underdog in this?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Because Zets is a mastermind.
I don't know, dude. I think when you pick Yoshi against Peach, you're just like inherently at a disadvantage.
Are you really?
Inherently, you are.
Is Peach better? Is the matchup bad for Yoshi?
I don't know if the matchup's bad, but it's like, Peach is definitely a better character.
Oh, that was sick.
He just kind of does what Yoshi does a little better.
Dude.
And it's a little safer. Everything's just a little safer.
Yoshi's got to put his fucking life on the line every time.
Literally, every mix-up, putting everything you have for every on the line for Peach. She has, like, all these flow cancel and, like, double jump mix-ups, but you just have the other one and an up.
Right into it.
Let's go. Oh, that was some dash dance.
The dash dance.
Nice.
He's moving, turning the jets on.
I'm actually gonna be nice with you, like, man.
Right?
This is a pretty good match.
Trying to catch it.
Nice.
Oh, hit the egg. Point blank. Oh, that was the idea. That was the idea.
Funny sequence.
Oh! Oh, he's living.
Welcome to Dreamland.
Welcome to Dreamland.
Oh, he's there.
That was a parry, right?
Oh, yeah, dude, he parried the shit out of that there.
Nice. How do you parry?
You press the shield button, and you hit it for first, like, 2 frames, or 3 frames.
Really?
Yeah.
So it's basically like a counter. And then,
like, just, it's like, a hit counter it without a hitbox coming out afterwards.
Right on.
Yeah, so it's like you hit, like, counter, but there was no... Nice air dodge.
Oh, wait, I didn't think he could crawl through this. Yeah. We knew it was gonna happen.
Yeah, dude, he knows the 2 frames.
Voted with the mind games.
Yeah, but like, when you roll up from the ledge with Yoshi over 100, you only have 2 frames of vulnerability. Yeah, but like, I was just quoting the amount of frames you have when you roll up as Yoshi over 100.
That was a good joke.
Ooh! How'd he get grabbed?
He's gonna throw that egg higher. He's gonna throw that egg higher. So bad. I always tell people most coaching they said, and I just like immediately help coaches.
You have to. That's legal. That's like the one.
I would help Amsa any way I could if I knew how. Like, yo, we'll do this thing.
I don't know. He'd be like,
way better.
Thank you, Amanda.
I don't want to send pain.
Oh, again!
Oh, that was sick, actually. Oh, up there.
Oh! The kicks! Catch that.
Aw, yeah.
Hitting him with the big dino head.
His head's not vulnerable.
It's too big.
It's too big and invulnerable.
It's the biggest part of his body.
There you
that.